If you want to communicate about space, it cannot only be about the dream aspect. You need to try to explain that space is really useful for their daily life. ESA means for me 19 member states working together. You need to have a clear organization where basically everybody knows what he has to do and what the others are doing. And I think that is a daily challenge that we are all facing. Web presence, distribution being physical distribution and online distribution, and outreach communication related to ESRIN in Italy, Greece and Romania, and also the responsibility for the communication on Earth observation programs. We are also developing a new ESA web portal. Plus, on top of that, you have to add several different online channels like YouTube, Flickr, that kind of thing. Plus, for example, the ESA application on a mobile device being iPhone, iPad. That's also part of my work. All these aspects of partnership, collaboration and communication with entities that are very far away from the space domain are certainly be the most interesting and the most constructive facts that I've experienced since I'm working in ESA. I personally think that you need above all people that are not passionate, that they think that the topic they're supposed to sell is boring. Because it's a big motivation when you think that what you have to sell is something hard to sell than if you are passionate and you think that the external world is only waiting for your product. I'm an engineer in agriculture, and yes, so I'm coming from the food sector, but after being an engineer in agriculture, I'm a specialist in marketing and communication for food distribution. So I'm coming from private sector of food distribution when you're making marketing or communication action, it's to bring back money. I entered in the, at the time as a YGT in the Directorate of Earth Observation Program, where I have been asked, I'm speaking about 12 years ago now, I've been asked to develop for the first time ever the first promotion plan of Earth observation activity. I end up at a certain time with the title of communication officer for Earth observation activities within ESA, and then apply to the job that I'm holding now since more than 4 years.
Hi, I'm Kelsey Brennan Wessels, and welcome to this edition of Earth from Space on the European Space Agency Web TV.
We have this tendency to compare ourselves, ESA, with NASA. There is a big difference, not only speaking about budget, but American people are speaking English with different accent, depending the region, but they have a common language. That is indeed a real issue that an institution like ESA is facing on a daily basis. So sure, I prefer to refer to myself as a man of the shadow, as a kind of architect. Well, today I'm here in front of the camera, but most of the time, I'm the one that is not even behind the camera, but telling the person who are doing the camera, we should show that kind of thing. So not someone falsely appearing on stage, but making the architecture of what should be on stage.